SportFit Formula, and this is your quick al fresco workout at the park bench. So whether the kids are playing or whether you want to add jazz up your run on a day like this, add these in. Follow me. Start with step ups. Repeat 20 times each side. Core tight, shoulders back and down. 20 each side, then you're going to turn it around into dip and kick. Dip and kick. Dip and kick. Working the triceps, working the core, working your legs. Let's move on to side steps. Get that heart rate up again. Stepping up and down. Up, down. 20 each side. Turn it around to the other side. And then we're going to work the upper body again, driving push-ups. Start in your push-up position, drive your knee in, come down and back out. Ten on each leg. And then we're going to move into a single leg squat, single leg lunge, with a twist. So take a wide stance, and you're going to bring one leg up onto the bench, and you're going to lunge forward and twist into that leg. Lunge forward, twist, 10 on that side, and then you're going to repeat to the other side. Over the fence jumps. So you're jumping over a fence, hands on the bench, kicking up and down, jumping over a fence. Leg extensions. Sitting on the edge of the bench, shoulders back and down, tummy pulled in tight, knee up, and you're going to extend that leg out. Extend out. 20 each side. The first one won't hurt, but believe me, by the time you get to the 20th, your quads are going to be burning. Repeat on the other side. And finally, we'll finish with a deep lunge forward. Alternating sides, shoulders back and down, core engaged. And really stretching through those hip flexors as you lunge down. And that's it. Jazz up your daily run with that. Thank you for watching. Bye.